The volley. It's the most botched technique in all of tennis by amateur players. Why? Because it's so easy to overcomplicate what's meant to be simple. While facing a pass attempt, it's second nature for those untrained to panic and snatch at the ball with sloppy, spastic movements. The result? Erratic, inaccurate shots. When executed correctly, however, the volley is a thing of beauty. Cool, calm, simple, and elegant. Being a great net player means always responding with smooth professionalism and precision, even when under duress. So the next time you come to the net, strive for a suit and tie volley.